What class is this again?
2013.
You go.
No, no, you go.
No, no, you.
No, no, no,
no, I, no, no,
no, no, no,
you
no.
Start.
No, you should go.
All right, I'll go. Dear class of 2013, it's with enormous pleasure that I congratulate you on your wonderful achievement. The fact that you made it through 4 years of Mr. Kerr and Balboa High School is an achievement in itself. You are a wonderful group of young people. I have nothing but the greatest admiration for you, and I know you will go on to do great things. You are by far the greatest young people I've ever met. So keep up the good work and good luck in everything you do, and thank you for 4 wonderful years. How was that, Mr. Herringer?
Oh, that was terrific.
Congratulations, class of 2013. I wish you the best of luck in all the things you will experience in your life away from high school. What a great adventure you are going to start. Congratulations again.
Is this thing working? Is there anybody in there? Oh yeah, I think I see you. Hey, class of 2013. It has arrived at that moment. You are pretty much done with everything you needed to do. You survived the K-12 education experience, and you're leaving the school a better place than it was. A lot of you have done a tremendous amount of amazing things, activities from being on like the team sports and taking them to championships to JROTC, finally getting that first place position, and kids making great media and running Bell TV and keeping the oils of the machine. Yeah, the gears of the machine smoothly oiled, and we really appreciate all you've done for us. It's been a pleasure working with you, teaching you, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and don't forget to give us a call if you need anything. So, best of luck to you all.
Good morning, Balboa class of 2013, as is my usual way of starting a conversation with you. And in case you're wondering, I'm camera shy, so that's why you're only seeing the photo. And in case you don't remember that, the tardy pass, as you know me as detention lady. I thank you for giving me the privilege of working with you for the last 4 years. Your class in particular holds a special place in my heart because you're the first class that I've been with from beginning until end. And I still remember many of you in your freshman year and how spunky you were. And luckily in your senior year, you're less spunky and more mature, some more than others. I wish you the best of luck as you move on into your post-secondary career, whether it's going to be going to college or going to work. I hope that we've prepared you to do well in the future. As you move on, I hope you consider the 3 guiding principles that I use when working with you. It never hurts to say please and thank you. Laughter is the best medicine, and be kind to others. Goodbye.
Just want to say to the seniors, it's been a great picnic. I've enjoyed you guys for 4 years, Priscilla, Danny, Mr. Reyes, Coach Carvajal. I want to wish all of you a happy, successful life, and you will always be in the hearts of your security. God bless you, stay strong, and never give up.
Hey, class of 2013, I love you guys, I'm going to miss you. It's just not going to be the same without you, but we'll stumble onward. What can I tell you? I wish you guys the best of luck. Come back and see us sometime. Don't be strangers. We love you, right? We're a community here. We want to see you. We want to know how it's going. Even if it's not going so great, we love you so much. We want you to come tell us about it so we can put our arm around you and give you a little bit of love. Travel. Every possible chance that you get, travel, travel, travel. Make every excuse you can to travel. See as much of the world as possible. That's the real education. This is great and everything, but get out there and engage with the world and see. It's not in places like this. It's not like in San Francisco everywhere, and it's not like in this country. And most of you know that already, but get out there and see it. You can do it cheaply. Yeah, that's all I have to say. I love you guys, and again, come back and see us.
Congratulations, class of 2014. Oops, wrong. Congratulations, class of 2013. We're gonna miss you at Balboa High School, and we hope you do well and come back and see us.
Dear class of 2013, what an amazing 4 years you guys have had here at Balboa. What I would encourage you all to do is to stay curious, to be inquisitive, to travel abroad if you can, internationally, as well as this own country. I would also really like to compliment how many great artists we have in this class, how many great athletes, how many great minds, creative engineers, artful writers. You guys have really stood out as an amazing class that has touched our hearts, and Balboa is better for having you been here. Good luck to you in the future. It's been a wonderful 4 years.
To the class of 2013, it has been amazing seeing you grow up from freshman year until now. And aside from wishing you the very best, I have one piece of advice for you, that whatever you do in your life, to do it with passion and complete commitment. And I'm going to miss you. Best of luck and keep in touch.
Hey guys, congratulations, class of 2013. You've made it this far. And I wish you all the best of luck after Balboa, and do come back and visit. Take care.
Congratulations, class of 2013. May the rest of your lives be filled with adventure, learning, and fulfillment. Good luck.
So, class of 2013, I guess it's time to say goodbye. Just want to let you know that you guys are all super, super awesome people. Some of the most awesome people that I've ever met in my life. I've met through my 3 years here at Balboa. A couple pieces of advice. My number one piece of advice, always live your life with integrity. Always do what you think is right, even though no one's looking. And also, just don't suck. Last bits of things, just want to say good luck to you guys. I know a lot of you guys are heading off to college, a lot of you guys are going off to vocational schools, a lot of you guys are going off to get jobs. Good luck with everything, and I'll see you around.
Where are you going to college?
UC City College!
Next fall I'm going to be going to CSU Cal Poly Pomona.
UC Santa Cruz!
San Jose State, bro.
Alright, hey, Balboa. I don't know where exactly I'm going to go, but yeah, class of 13, you guys are off.
Hey yo, Balboa was sick, you know, but you go stay, we in this thing. 717, yeah, that's what I rep, you know,
yeah.
That's what I gotta say.
Humbled, I'm going to CSM.
Hi, my name is Hank Kwong, and I'm going Irvine.
Yeah.
I'm going to City College, so
going to City College.
Long Beach State!
San Jose State!
SJSU.
Stanford, woo!
San Jose State.
Harvard, bro.
Ooh, Stanford for life, bro. Hey.
I will be attending City College of San Francisco.
John R, we out here,
bro.
John R.
Congrats, 2013!
All right, guys, my name's Jaden, as all you know, so I just want to say goodbye and wish all you the best of luck in life and, you know, really just cherish these memories that, you know, we're making right now. So live the moment and, you know, good luck in everything.
You're now Eric to us!
Farewell, Balboa. Nice being here with you guys.
Hello, class of 2013. You know what you are?
You're correct!